There is nothing wrong with IEBC. There is nothing wrong with Wafula Chebukati. There is something very wrong. There is something very wrong in the way the persons who participate in the electoral process accept winning or losing. That's the problem. At an appropriate time, when all this is over, I entertain no doubt that an independent group of people looking at the work that Mr. Wafula Chebukati has done for our nation will recognize him as one of our outstanding heroes in the history of our nation.